I know this thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.